Hi, my name is Seth Friesen. I am from Olivet, South Dakota. I am currently studying mechanical engineering as a senior in the College of Engineering. My senior design project is a wheelchair accessible tractor cab. The main idea behind this cab was to allow somebody in a wheelchair to regain their independence. So fundamentally, what happens is a person in a wheelchair will roll up to a platform. They will then lock into this platform, press a button, and be placed into the cab by the system. The main inspiration for this project was, it actually started out as a project for my grandpa. So he had been a vet and a farmer all his life. And at one point in the past few years, he kind of had some health issues where he was not able to get into the tractor anymore. So my dad and I, Lee Friesen, and my sponsor, had this idea to create a wheelchair lift to allow him to get into the tractor. And from there, it's kind of taken on a life of its own. It started out as something very simple and now has evolved into an entire lift system where a person in a wheelchair would drive onto or roll their wheelchair onto a platform system, and that would then take them, lift them from the ground into the tractor, all with the press of a button. So my sponsor, Lee Friesen, he has been creating a nonprofit organization called Agriculture Beyond Boundaries, where this project would essentially be distributed to those in need through the nonprofit to allow them to get back into the farming situation, whether that's from an accident through military, through farming accidents, or just health issues in general. It would allow them to regain their independence. And the idea behind the tractor, behind keeping their ability to be independent, the way that I'm designing it is to take the platform to move it from the ground to the inside of the tractor without ever having to disconnect from an implement or have anybody there to help you. So if you're in a field and you're baling and you need to get out to unplug the baler, you're able to click that button, the rear hatch will open, and you will be then safely transported back to the ground.